Hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
man, people these days, this Addy guy is like, wow, so rude. That's so rude. This Addy guy. I just simply wanted to answer. Is this collidable? I don't even know if it's collidable. I'm gonna act like it is. Okay. But what do you mean, question mark? Okay. What is? What was it? What? Okay, thank you. I didn't pronounce that. That was such a lame- what? Why? Was it only like 3 jumps? Just make it normal jumps at that point. Whatever. Okay. It's very dark. How many floors do I have left? Like 3 or something? Yeah. Yep. Hopefully this doesn't take forever. I haven't practiced any of this, so. Oh, okay. It's time. It's time. I do not like this wall that I'm standing up against. How it, you just always touch the kill box no matter like what you do with your camera. That is quite dumb. So I say that. That is not very cool. You just can't avoid it. You can't avoid it. I have to take that damage. And it's just why. Okay. So this jump, you can't see that jump either. Man, that jump and that just the kill break wall thing. Probably my two least favorite things in this floor. You can't even see that as a kill brick wall too. I mean, it's like 0.9 transparency. It's crazy how barely you can see that. How barely you can see it? How little you can see it. I don't think barely would really work very well in that sentence. Okay, please. Okay, there we go. There we go. You just can't see it very well at all. So I think I misread this last time. Yeah, it's just that. Okay, I thought the button would go in and you had to go into the platform back there. And no, apparently not. Spinning elevator. Okay. Why is it so slow? Oh my gosh. Okay. Focus time again, I guess. I have to wait again. Oh, this conveyor is so annoying. Or elevator. Man. Oh my gosh. You have to wait. You have to wait so long. Okay. Here we go. Oh my goodness. That is quite annoying to wait for. Especially when you fall right to it like that. Yeah, whatever. Mostly Insane's pretty fun. I like it. Like the extreme gameplay it has. Oh my gosh, I don't know why I did that. Okay, this whole difficulty of this thing makes sense now. You bump everything up one from the start, all the way to, like, I guess this is like extreme or terrifying, can't really tell. Maybe a mixture of the two colors. Can't really tell. Maybe terrifying. But build everything up so that when you get to terrifying, it's like terrifying difficulty. Even though insane is extreme. So you kinda just leave out easy. It makes sense. Don't press the buttons. Okay. That was not very hard. Just try to jump forwards. Anyways. I have a feeling this is not supposed to be non-collidable. But you know, whatever. I'll just treat it like it is non-collidable. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, okay. So what's the button do? I'm curious now, what does it do? Okay, deactivates that platform, okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Oh my gosh, really? Okay, I know I have button progress, quite a bit of it too. Where do I go though? Where do I go from here? I'm off of the kill bricks first of all. Where do I go from here? Is that a smart choice? Sure. Oh, it's this section, okay. Okay, I understand where I am now. Yeah, this is fine. Man, I really had to slip off of that. Should have been a little more careful there. Fun progress though. Love to see it. What do they call this peak extreme? Because I don't think it's peak extreme. I mean, again, I haven't gone to... I mean, not again, but I guess I haven't gone to Kata. But, I don't know. If there's this much button progress, which I'm thankful for, and, which honestly, this wouldn't really be all that bad without the button progress too, but, you know, always appreciated. But if they were to... with the button progress, look at that. It's really not that hard to... I don't know, to get back, I guess. Well, again, I'll have to play Kata to actually know. Because difficulty chart, you know, revamp. Kata's easier than terrifying. So, this will be a change. Change in difficulty pace. Yeah, this treats us like it's collidable. There we go. Perfect. Now stop moving. There we go. Down. I was really that close to Kata. Okay. I'm assuming this is pretty close. Where do I go? Okay, not up here. That is terrifying. Well, I mean, I guess it is. It's better not be like a massive spike on the floor, that'd be quite sad. Are you tired? Dang. I'm quite sad if this is like a spike. So far, seems fine. Scary looking spinner, but seems fine. Will it actually be Kata gameplay? I don't know. Usually one issue with difficulty charts. It's either are too easy or too hard. When it starts to get to difficulties like this. Okay. Fun. Okay, I like that. What is going on here? What? Okay. The four kills mark where button platforms are. Get the button on top of the truss and go to the 10th of the wrap. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Okay, and that's a button. Okay. Because I didn't really realize that was a button. Okay. So force field. That thing. Okay, I don't know what tense of the wrap they're talking about, but I guess I'll see. Okay, let's... Okay, I was making sure, I didn't know if that was button activated or something. Want to be safe. Actually, you know, since, again, I haven't never seen this before. That seemed a little too easy for, you know, Kata, but I guess, whatever. better. Especially that tesla wrap. I don't know why that'd make it that much easier. Okay. Anyways. Double client object jump. Okay, I like it. Okay. Okay, thank you for catching me. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, lovely. Gotta do all of cat again. Probably not button progress on this floor if I were to assume. You know, make a guess. Probably no button progress. Considering it's the last floor and Kata, but I'm fine with that. And this tower doesn't really need button progress in the first place, but I'm perfectly fine with it. Actually, no. It kind of does a little bit, because it's a bit lengthy. But compared to the, like, when you're talking about the gameplay, this tower does not need it, because the gameplay is fun enough. You know, unique enough to where it wouldn't need it. Okay, I got caught on... That was stupid. That was pure stupidity. What did I get caught on? The decoration of the wall? What? That was dumb. I don't even know what that was. Come on. Man, decoration is collidable. That is like the worst thing ever. It's so annoying to deal with. Kata was just fine. It was going just fine. Alright, two Kata problems. Wait, no. Never mind. That's a terrifying problem I'm thinking of. One terrifying problem. That brick that's not collidable for some reason. and my Kata problem is... Why? Why is that collidable? Why is that decoration collidable? That's not very cool. I mean, I can only assume it's a decoration. I have no idea what else it would be. Definitely caught by something. Okay, I'm a person who likes collidable decoration, but when it's wall decoration, no. No. Wall decoration should never be collidable. Like when it's like super thin stud, you know, just meant for it to be on the wall, and, you know, never part of something that should ever be, like, you know, landed upon. It should not be collidable. And that was collidable. I was not ready for that at all. Okay. Got some terrifying checkpoints, or one checkpoint, I guess. Pretty big one though, so you know, whatever. Okay, I almost went for a jump there for some reason. Almost jumped to absolutely nothing. Wasn't this rated? Like, peak extreme? How is this peak extreme? After playing, like, as much of Kata as I did, you know, I don't know if I can see peak extreme in this. I can see extreme, maybe, but I don't know about peak. Somewhere in extreme, yeah. Maybe like a... I don't even know, to be honest. I don't agree with peak extreme. I'm not the best difficulty finder, but... I don't see the peak extreme. That's for sure. Okay, I can't tell if that's me being bad, like failing that twice in a row, or if there's something up with the ex-pusher being a truss, or truss being an ex-pusher. Oh, I can do that. Oh, okay, lovely. That's nice. I mean, I didn't fail that last time I was there. I'm probably just being bad, though. Okay, what was that? What is going on? You're gonna do this, don't make it jank and bounce me up. Oh man, that was terrifying. What happened? Please. Please. What was that? Now that bounce made me think that maybe that truss is an exposure. Affected by the exposure. But you know what? Probably not. Probably not. Probably just me. Probably just in the issue. But that, okay. Dun, 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 dun. Like the song. In the song. I like the songs, just in general. They're quite nice. Kind of funny that I struggled more in like easy and medium than I did in anywhere in this second half. But you know, that's just me, I guess. It's what I do. Okay, it was not Walt. There's not a single hint of Walt. Okay, so my Walt talk was nonsense. What did I get caught on then? Oh, was it that? Oh, it was that. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, I saw this wall decoration and started thinking that this wall decoration was the thing I got caught on here. Thinking that this wall decoration was actually here, but no, it was that, which is kind of wall decoration, but I don't know. That should be collidable, but it shouldn't hang that low, I don't think. Because then, yeah, I got caught on it. That was a little dumb of a fall. Whatever. Whatever. I think I wrapped this the wrong way last time. Yeah. It's a bit more sense. Probably don't want to go up there. I used to just walk around, so yeah. Where do I go at the end of this? I go to... I can't tell. I guess we'll see when we get there. Okay, there we go. Saw the arm of this thing, but I couldn't really see the actual platform. Okay. Is this Cata gameplay? I don't even know, honestly. Maybe like low Cata, I can see that. But I think it'd be even cooler if this is like a mid Cata kind of gameplay stuff. At least it's more, you know, consistent than a difficulty charts Cata. Or more consistent and accurate. I can actually see this being in kind of difficulty. Again, peak extreme? I don't know about that one. I don't know about that one, but... So there's no way I can beat a peak extreme sight reading everything. There's no way I can do that. That's not a thing I do. Oh wow, they really just did that to me. Really just doing this to me. Okay, if I were to assume... probably not what I want to do here, but if I were to assume... It's probably in the middle of these arrows. Yes, it is. Okay. There we go. Touched it. I know for a fact I touched that. But if I teleport... here, then I guess I didn't touch it, but we'll see. But I definitely did touch that. Yeah, okay, yeah, I touched it. Yeah, it's just not collidable. Okay. Yay! Oh, no, it's not collidable. But I definitely touched it with my arm. That's definitely a thing I did. I'll watch it back, but I definitely touched it. Yeah, okay, yeah, no, that's definitely a touch. Yay! Well, there's a rock there. Why is there a rock? T-O-P-T, whoa. It's a crazy frame. Yay!